a little bit.
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
No! Shut up!
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch!
So I got moved to the back and next to Josh. That's how we met.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah? It feels the same to me.
Josh, Hannah and Beth's brother. Thoughtful, loving, complex.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket.
Oops. Hey, guys.
So who are we?
Get up here, okay?
Yeah.
Where are we this time?
Oh, more or less, but it is so good to see you.
What's up with him?
Yo, yo, yo. We got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Yeah, so it seems.
I mean, what's Mike think of that?
I have a feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
Huh.
Damn it. It's a freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
Let's be confident. Let's not get the mood weird.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
I don't want everything to be sad and depressing.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Who says that?
Hey, cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean, if you're not gonna bang her, maybe Mike will take up the case.
Wait, will you back off already?
Relax. Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Cochise, or else you got four lovely ladies who are gonna be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
X is missing.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this.
Chris, how are you gonna do that?
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on, it's a can.
Oh, yeah, now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep, ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
What's that? Another totem. Making a homemade flamethrower, right? Is that how she died? No, there's something. What?
So, what have we here?
Why does that keep happening? Yes, yes, I get it. Freaking LAN cable keeps on acting like it's unplugged even though it is. 5th of June, 1997. The Alberta Bugle? Ex-janitor convicted for arson. Swears revenge on Movie Mogul's Family by Charlie Scott, Chief Reporter. Victor Milgram, 52, was yesterday sentenced to 16 years in prison for aggravated arson committed on Blackwood Pines. Milgram was employed as a janitor of the mountain's old hotel for 28 years. However, when Hollywood producer Bob Washington acquired the property, Milgram was fired. In a sensational twist, the sentencing ended with an enraged Milgram screaming obscenities at Washington's heavily pregnant wife. What? How are you heavily pregnant? Like, far into the pregnancy? Melinda, calling her a effing whore. He vowed to get all of you for effing husband and kids. Wait, no! No, I didn't put it down. I wasn't done reading. Why does this keep happening? Blah, blah, blah. And said that he would make them suffer. Melinda had visibly struggled to maintain her composure throughout the case and later claimed that though she was upset by Milgram's... Why does this stuff keep popping up? Threats, she had full faith in the legal system to keep her and her family safe. Can't read a freaking note without a whole bunch of stuff just popping up on screen. Anything else in here? Where'd he say it was? The bathroom? Well, it don't look like anything else is in here. I don't like that sound. Ooh, shiny.
Huh? That's cool.
How is that a clue? He looks really happy in that. He don't look like happy at all right now. He did.
Huh? The hell was that?
Oh. I have to go that way. Someone's in the house. That's what that is. And they're breaking shit. What is that? It's just low. Why is it so loud? Tell where it's coming from because, like, the music and the whispering, the overall just creepiness of everything. Oh, she has a butterfly tattoo. Ed. Josh with his lovely sisters, Hannah and Beth. Looking great, guys. Cape Cod.
This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. Yeah, we've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
End of messages.
That's good that I walked away and it was still playing. I don't want to stand there. Oh, there's a window open. Okay. I was like, if someone's up there, they're making a lot of noise. And we can't close them. They have a lot of skulls just like everywhere. What's this? Not the bathroom. Is this it? Oh, bathroom. Yeah, this was the bathroom in the, like, that was on the camera. Is there a light on that? There it is.
Get the fuck!
How did a badger get in there? Why did a badger jump scare me?
Perfect.
We're freezing our buns off out here!
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Oh, Wolverine.
Baby.
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon.
Why would he touch the handle right after he flamethrowed it?
Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey. Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do. Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Warn or challenge? Just do this all day. Okay.
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
What?
I saw you and M. The telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. Been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Right. Yeah. Duh. Sorry, it's been kind of a long day. I overreacted.
Nah, man. Don't worry about it.
We cool?
Yeah, totally.
I mean, it's not like they kissed or anything.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole?
I mean,
seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
I don't like any of these. Let's just defuse it right away.
Em, come on.
No, shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Just diffuse it.
Emily, stop. This is out of hand. There's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore.
It's right up the trail.
Oh, Glad that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my God, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my God, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
And then we can get warm?
We can get very warm.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
Oh, brr. How far is this cabin anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay
your
eyes on.
How isn't she freezing?
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! Gonna need these.
Porn star?
I paid to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that.
No worries, man.
Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
She said, wait, really? No. Why'd you turn around? Keep going down the stairs. So we gotta go find the generator.
Brr, it is freezing out here.
Now that's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
What? Isn't this the way to go? That's really cool how the footprints stay in the snow. Where am I going? I thought that was the way to go. Is it this way? No. It has to be this way. Why am I getting stuck here? See? Why'd I get stuck there before? Probably walking into rocks or something.
Huh. Guess this thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator?
Yeah, he did. In here? What's that? Another totem?
I wish you could generate a little excitement about getting that freaking generator to work.
That was a freaking clown.
Okay, I'll just yell at it like you're yelling at me. Let's see if that works.
You're cold because you're barely wearing a freaking jacket.
All right. Let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You
are a wizard.
Why is it? That wasn't the guy in the totem punching her. It was a clown. It was a clown getting punched. Someone was getting punched. I think. I couldn't tell because she was screaming at me while I was looking at it.
Shazam! The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hits. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure, a sexcapade.
Wow.
It really must be fun to own an entire mountain. If I'm nice and fun. Look at this. Josh owns all of this.
Police tape.
From Hannah and Beth.
You'd think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Let's be respectful.
Well, wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
Scream. Someone getting murdered.
Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate. Ah! Ah!
Jess!
Oh, Jess.
Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. Okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah.
7?
Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
Jump down.
All right, coming
out.
You
can leave her down there all by herself.
Why is that guy creeping on it?
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Alright. Help me move it, help me move it.
I imagined us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
A mine in their mouth. Right, standing there.
Ah! Oh! Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh, holy crap! Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Nelly, this place is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Let's save it for the cabin buster.
Just the way out? Well, if this is the way out, I want to explore a little bit more. Lindsay? Found a fortune totem. What? There wasn't anything back there. Was there? Is that guy standing behind him again? Totem didn't look like Fortune. It looked like she was pretty beat up.
You alright?
Yeah. Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Well, you want to go this way, so I'm going this way.
Huh. Stogie.
We're pissed at him. Smokes cigars.
It's recent. Wonder who's out there.
Probably the murderer.
Whoa. This place is like historical.
Holy Batcave.
He's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting their arts and crafts on, no.
No, it's like a shrine or something.
A shrine to what?
Jesus. This place is a real fixer-upper.
Flood risk, extreme rockfall, collapse port, rust. Yeah. Yeah, but there's little sparkles over the, like things you can look at, because I would miss almost everything. Probably would miss everything.
Finally, a little ray of hope. Getting presidential on me.
Yeah. Take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the stumps. Ooh, a telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You all right?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see.
Not much room to look around. What the fuck was that? The face just jumped up in the thing. You just want to walk away like nothing happened. You didn't see, like... Probably not gonna happen again.
Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Bro.
Maybe.
Bro. That thing legit
hey, Jess?
Jumped in your mm-hmm. face and you didn't see
Stay
it.
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
There's wolves, grizzlies.
Michael, I have the best
deer.
Idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear.
Come on, let's go hug a bear. Come on. fine. He'll just give us a bear hug. He'll hug a bear.
Watch out, bird brain.
I was just flirting.
Just answering is mating.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah. Got a lot of love to give. I'm scared.
I'm scared.
Josh, and you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half-empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
She just runs and flips over. Wouldn't that be cool?
Off.
Hey, Mike, you've got something on your face.
Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
Don't fade away. What? She disappears and you're gonna fade away.
Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh. Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har!
She sounds like she has like the most common stuff. So.
Alright, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
This game has a lot of detail, like there was a little blue and red thing on that. Like the hot cold.
What was that?
You probably wouldn't want to take a bath in there. There's a camera like in the corner. Like I said before. Super creepy. Wait, what's this way? I don't think we could go this way before. Can we turn the light on? No? Okay. What about this light? North or no? That I did not see. Hannah Jepson Brett. I don't know how to talk. Okay, let's try this again. Hannah, Josh, and Beth. We're invited to Sam's Halloween party. October 31st, 2013. Fancy dress. Obligatory. This is the picture that the shrink guy showed us. The doc. It's a tattoo that was on her arm. Happy Christmas, 2010, says, love, Josh. Happy Christmas? I guess it just makes more sense to say Merry Christmas. To me, anyway. Ooh. Dear Hannah, I would be delighted if you could attend my awesome party at 7 p.m. on 7/13/2013. At the location of Casa de Mike, my house. RSVP. Anything on the back?
Gee, Hannah. Crush much?
And that's why they died. A little crush, and then a prank, and then everything just went terrible. And then they fell off a mountain because of a guy with a flamethrower.
Hello? Could this be any more about Mike?
Mostly sees. Uh-oh. This is not going to work. He's like a crazy, reckless hunk of a man. If you're staying at home working on your embroidery and practice a G minor on the piano, give up on it. Or do something like really wild. Run away from home. Or get a tattoo or something. Anything to attract his precious attention. I mean, it's for love, right? So just do it. So she did. So she trusted a test, like a dating test in a magazine. That's why she got that tattoo. Yeah, we looked at that. You shouldn't get a tattoo just because a magazine said you should. You should get it because you want it. Well, we can't go that way. Get it because you want it. Looks good. You know.
Sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Well, yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go
hey,
find
you
it.
Got the fire
It'll
on.
Be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad, I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along?
It's gonna be a ghost clown. Everyone's gonna die. Basic horror movie stuff. Ever see that movie, Ouija? Not too good. But you see the second one? That was better.
Notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
Let's just do flattering.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
So there's status updates that I didn't look at, like, at all the last time. Honest and romantic. Can we look at other people's? Ooh, her relationship with Jess went down. Clues, and the twins, New 52, Mystery Man. Oh, I missed one. Hey, we got a totem for each thing. Again, that doesn't look good. I ain't looking at those.
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Let's just be reassuring.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever. We're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know?
Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm.
If one of them is a murderer, I feel like it's gonna be Josh. He just gives me the creeps. But he can't be. Well, I guess he could. I mean, there is that clown. But I guess the mystery man could be a clown. Dressed up as a clown, too.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
So, do I gotta figure this? There's a bat. I'd be serious. It'd be funny.
Be pretty rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back. New reality. Right, Sam. Anyway, I'm supposed to be fixing this whole guy, right?
Should I have been serious?
Here, can you hold this?
This music got all like.
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing.
You mean what was what? Hear the stomping? Oh god.
Hey, I moved. Can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
Sorry, I wasn't ready. Second chance? Got this.
Nice one.
What was the heartbeat? We're
okay,
just
first things first.
Light.
We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. Regular about it.
Check it out.
I'm gonna go check it out.
What? Why?
What do you care, Freddy face?
No, it's probably just like not anything.
Why don't you hold down the fort while I make sure?
Whatever you say, madam.
Are you scared? We're strong, independent women.
keep out strangers!
Hey.
What?
Hey.
What the hell?
Boom. You just got mucked.
What?
Nice. He's great. Nice. He fucking scared the crap out of me.
Why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master!
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
He even turned the light on.
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Boing. Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Remember when I said it got creepier? There's a fucking heart in the jar now. Doc, what are you doing? What happened?
I would like to understand your feeling toward people who fear failure and worry about what others think of them.
You do a little bit of redecorating since the last time I was here?
Do you share this fear?
What fear? Oh yeah, you just said something. A little bit. There's a fucking tarantula. No.
Is that so? Because that's not reflected in the way you are playing your game, now is it?
Don't judge me. I don't even know what you said the first time. I just answered whatever. Probably should pay attention now.
And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth.
Okay.
What you value, what you respect in yourself and others.
All right.
Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
Loyalty.
So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay. And what about loyalty versus charity?
Like, it depends. Charity to everyone?
Yeah.
Because that's pretty important.
Such a giving and caring person. Very nice.
What's making that noise? I don't trust you.
Once again, I'm afraid we're out of time.
We're here for like
5 minutes.
We'll
talk again soon.
We were here not even 5 minutes.